Everything that you need for your hair is right there in your kitchen. All you need to do is take that little extra effort to care for your hair regularly. Today I'm going to share with you two simple things that I have been using regularly since more than a month, and it is literally changing my hair game. It has helped my hair be strong, smooth and shinier. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is very different. So recently I had posted a photo on Instagram, and on that I got questions like, what do I do for my hair? How do I care for my hair? Or what would I suggest for hair care? So I thought that let me tell you something which I have been using for my hair for more than a month now. Before I share with you my secret thing, please make sure that you subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon. So talking about my hair, before moving to California, back in India, my hair was of a great quality. I did not often have hair loss, and even I had a lot of bouncy hairs. But after moving to California, I realized that I started losing hair. There was a lot of hair fall, my hair started becoming thin, and so I became very alert of what I apply to my hair and also how often do I apply to my hair. So I'm someone who never washes hair without oiling. But if at all I'm in hurry, then I make sure that I use things from my kitchen. For example, if I'm in hurry, then after washing my hair, I apply lemon juice and I cleanse it again. And also at times I apply tea water because it literally makes hair look so much shinier and it also gives that smooth effect. Most of the times I'm very clear about oiling my hair. I either apply oil 2 days or a day before, or I at least apply oil 4 to 5 hours before washing my hair. Now I use a combination of oils as you see in the photo. There's olive oil, homemade neem oil, coconut oil and desi ghee. If at all my coconut oil does not have vitamin E in it, then I add it on the top. Now before applying my oil, I make sure that I warm the oil. It's very essential to apply warm oil to your hair and to massage it very carefully. While massaging oil into your hair, it is very essential to use these two techniques. First is to apply it to the roots and also to the ends, because the ends are normally rough. And second is to always use the upside down technique, because that really helps in circulation of blood to and fro. So make sure that you use this two simple techniques of massaging your oil into your hair. After oiling your hair, massaging it and washing it, there's one more thing that you should start using it, and it is right there in your kitchen in front of your eyes. I have started using it more than a month now and I have seen the effect. After washing my hair, when I apply it, my hair is smooth, it is shinier, and hair fall has certainly started decreasing, and I also feel that the strength of my hair has become pretty good than what it was before. So the technique that I want you to use is rice water. So after washing your hair, pat it dry a little bit, don't dry it out entirely, because you're supposed to apply rice water to your wet hair. After drying it out a little bit, flip your hair downside, take a nice spray bottle and apply rice water all over your hair. Also, I'm going to share how I made rice water at home at the end, so make sure that you watch that. So you are supposed to apply rice water all over the roots, in the scalp and also at the edges. It is very important. Massage it a little bit for a minute or so, wear your shower cap and leave it for 20 to 25 minutes. Let it do its magic. After 20 to 25 minutes, wash your hair with warm water. Remove all that rice water from your hair. And also always make sure to wash your hair with warm water. Never use too hot or too cold water because it will damage your hair. After using this technique continuously every time when you wash your hair, you will literally see the effect. In fact, today I have done that. And I can tell you that my hair is literally very smooth. I also feel that after washing my hair, I don't have much hair fall right now. And I also feel that it's like bulkier because of the rice water and oil. So I hope that these two things, you start using it. It is there at your home, inside your kitchen, and it is going to show you the magic. In fact, I have also read many articles where they say that the rice water also helps in growing your hair. In fact, it has helped people for whom the hair growth was literally very low. They have started seeing that ingrowth happening. This was all about hair care and how I care for my hair every single time, because after all it is very important part of our appearance. I hope that this video was useful for you. Also, watch it till the end. I'm showing you the exact technique of how I made rice water for my hair from my very own kitchen. So that's how I made rice water for my hair from my kitchen. I hope that you will try it for yours as well. I hope that this video was useful for you guys. I hope that you start caring for your hair and you make it look much more shinier and smoother. If this is something that you enjoyed watching and if you would like to use it for your hair, then please make sure that you like and comment. And also please make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon, because there's a lot more interesting content coming for you guys every week. Thank you so much for watching my video. I hope that you liked it. I hope that you enjoyed it. Stay safe, take care, and care for your hair.